I've just come from Kitter's. You must be out of your mind trying to go through with this.
You've lost your nest egg.
What? What do you mean?
Rowley's jewels. He was here earlier. Tarly knows about them. You can't keep them now.
Oh, yes, I can. That's my bloody insurance. Now that you've decided to play the hero, it's going to be an all-out fight between Tarly and Walters. I don't want to get caught in the middle of that. I'm off, and the Don's going with me.
Understand this, Arlene. You and the jewels are staying here. Is that clear?
You're wasting your time, I told you.
Yeah, you told us. You told us nothing! Where's the stuff, Brass?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Get it!
Yes?
Stephen Castle?
Down to the car.
Coming with you.
Suit yourself.
It's true, I'm afraid. Stephen has completely rejected his father's plans. Against my advice, I may say. He intends to take over and develop the legitimate interests. Appearances can be so deceptive, Miss Baker, can't they?
What happens to the rest of the firm?
Well, I wouldn't be surprised if it doesn't go to the highest bidder.
Tarly turned up last night and warned Stephen off. So why didn't Stephen put a deal to him then?
I couldn't say. The boy's a complete enigma.
What do I do now?
Mr. Castle made provision for you. Take the money and run.